In this video, I will discuss about AAA or Authentication, Authorization and Accounting. Configuring usernames and passwords on all your network devices is not very scalable. A better option is to use an external server to centralize and secure all username and password pairs. To address this issue, Authentication, Authorization and Accounting is a term for a framework for intelligently controlling access to computer resources, enforcing policies, and providing the information necessary to bill for services. These combined processes are considered important for effective network management and security. AAA uses effective identity and access management that enhances network security by ensuring that only those granted access are allowed, and their activities while in the network are monitored and logged. AAA is widely used in network devices such as routers, switches, and firewalls, just to give a few to control and monitor access within the network. As network administrators, we can control how a user is authenticated if someone wants to access the network. Some of these methods include using the local database of the device or sending authentication requests to an external server. As the first process, authentication provides a way of identifying a user, typically by having the user enter a valid username and valid password before access is granted. It challenges the user's credentials by asking for the username and password. The process of authentication is based on each user having a unique set of criteria for gaining access. The AAA server compares a user's authentication credentials with other user credentials stored in a database. If the credentials match, the user is granted access to the network. If the credentials are at variance, authentication fails and network access is denied. Once the user's credentials are authenticated, the authorization process determines what the specific user is allowed to do. A user must gain authorization for doing certain tasks. After logging into a system, users are categorized to know what type of operations they can perform, such as an administrator or guest. The administrator can use the authorization method list to specify how the user is authorized to network resources through a local database. Simply, authorization is the process of enforcing policies, determining what types or qualities of activities, resources, or services a user is permitted. Once you have authenticated a user, they may be authorized for different types of access or activity. The last process done in the AAA framework is accounting for everything the user is doing within the network. Monitoring and capturing the events done by the user while accessing the network resources, which measures the resources a user consumes during access. This can include the amount of system time or the amount of data a user has sent or received during a session. It even monitors how long the user has access to the network. AAA can be implemented by using the local database of the device or by using an external ACS server. Authentication, authorization, and accounting services are often provided by a dedicated AAA server, a program that performs these functions. If you want to use the local running configuration of the router or switch to implement AAA, we should create users first for authentication and provide privilege levels to users for authorization. In the ACS server, this is the common method used. An external ACS server is used for AAA, on which configuration on both router and ACS server is required. The configuration includes creating a user separate customized method list for authentication, authorization, and accounting. The client sends authentication requests to the SCS server, and the server takes the decision to allow the user to access the network resources or not according to the credentials provided by the user. If the SCS server fails to authenticate, the administrator should mention using the local database of the device as a backup in the method list to implement AAA. I hope this information is useful to you, and I want to thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.